The brachial artery runs down the forelimb medial to the elbow joint. It may be used to take the pulse and is also a pressure point. Pressure applied to the medial side of the elbow will stop the arterial supply to the lower forelimb and may be used as a first aid procedure to control hemorrhage.